open the battery cover. Okay. Then you can see this RC button. Press this button and tap the access card on the screen here. So then got TTT, that means the card is already registered. So for just testing, you can see. So now it's an unlock. So now the door is locked. So you can use your access card.